Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to create the new Apple ID, and it shows could not create Apple ID. This iPhone has been used to create too many new Apple IDs. Please contact Apple support to request another Apple ID to use with this iPhone. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my iPhone SE, and which is have the operating system of 14.4.2. At same time, this trick works for all iPhone iOS versions. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your App Store and then press this profile picture icon. So here you can press create new Apple ID and it starts to loading. So be patient. So here I try to create my Apple ID by using with my phone number. So on the next one is password. So here I try to enter the new password. And then choose your country. And also enable these terms and conditions. So once you complete these steps, and then click to next. And in next page, they ask for my name as well as date of birth. So you can put your details, and once you enter the details and then click to next. So next section is payment. So I try to skip this term, but you can put your address details. So once you type your address and then click to next. So finally they verify my mobile number by sending the OTP. So you can wait for a few seconds, and also I get my verification code. So finally my new Apple ID is successfully created. So friends, if this trick maybe not works, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.